YouTube creator who initially became known as a member of the collaborative channel Dosagas alongside Federico Vigevani came to the stadium to witness Messi. And as soon as he entered the stadium, this happens.